Yuma Kagiyama.
Yuma, 15 years old, first junior Grand Prix season. Choreographed by Masao Sato. Skating his free program to music by Naoki Sato.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Japan, Yuma Kagiyama.
This young man is so light on his feet. Deep, deep knees. We'll see that on the landings of his jumps. Struggled a little bit during the program, and during the program had to fight to keep on his feet, keep the quality up as high as he can, get every point out. No one has really skated that terrific. There's a pop on the triple axel. Lost a lot of points on that. Watch the landing of the triple flip. Watch how low goes on the knees. See nice soft knees with that running edge, carrying that flow. Beautiful. Here's the triple lutz. Soft knee. Great curve, fast run of his blade. There's a triple loop. Soft knee. Triple foot, triple toe action here. Good speed between the two. Soft knee. Those knees are a real blessing. They help to stabilize, absorb the pounding coming down from the air. Like shock absorbers. Some people don't use them very well, but this gentleman does, for sure. Program score for Yuma.
Yuma Kagiyama from Japan.
119.13. That's fifth in the short program, the free program, pardon me. With a total competition score of 194.73.